LadyHawke. It's a sequel to the hit movie with Marky Mark, Invincible. Philadelphia Eagles cheerleader starts to try out for the football team, gets bullied by all the players and team because they say women don't belong, but she ends up winning the starting quarterback job, leads the team on an undefeated season, meets a man who becomes a male cheerleader, they win the Super Bowl, and then they end the movie by eating a plate of horse manure to celebrate their championship. LadyHawke in 30 seconds.